Are those for Mr. or Mrs. Wheeler?
No.
Good.
Hey, what the hell? Hey!
Nate, we have bigger problems than your love life. Do you still have that bat?
Bat? What bat?
The one with the nails.
Why?
I'll explain it on the way.
Now?
Now!
I swear to God, man, it's just some little lizard, okay?
It's not a lizard.
How do you know?
How do I know if it's not a lizard?
Yeah, how do you know if it's not just a lizard?
Because his face opened up and he ate my cat.
It's like before it's gonna storm, you know? You can't see it, but you can feel it. Like this, electricity, you know?
Oh, like in the electromagnetic field when the clouds in the atmosphere.
No. Like a sexual electricity.
Oh.
Fabergé.
What?
It's Fabergé Organics. Use the shampoo and the conditioner, and when your hair is damp, it's not wet, okay? When it's damp.
Damp.
You do 4 puffs of the Farrah Fawcett spray.
Farrah Fawcett spray?
Yeah, Farrah Fawcett. You tell anyone I just told you that, and your ass is grass, you're dead, Henderson. You understand?
Yep.
Okay. Oh, yeah. Yeah, this'll do. This'll do just fine. Good call, dude.
Hey! Shh. Dickheads! How come the only one helping me out is this random girl? We lose light in 40 minutes. Let's go. Let's go, I said.
Oh, right, asshole. God. Stupid.
Why are you winking, Steve? Stop.
Out of the way! Out of the way! You want some?
Yeah, and he's gonna eat a lot more than just cats.
Wait, a cat? Dart ate a cat.
No. What? No.
What are you talking about? He ate Muse.
Muse? Who's Muse?
It's Dustin's cat.
Steve! I knew it was not my fault!
Hey, guys.
He wasn't gonna eat us.
Oh, so he was just trying to come and say hello.
Guys!
To conquer us, basically. You know, it believes it's the master race.
Like the Germans.
The Nazis?
Yeah, the Nazis. Is this really necessary?
Yes, it is, okay? This is a groundbreaking scientific discovery. We can't just bury it like some common mammal, okay? It's not a dog.
All right. Help me out.
What am I supposed
to
do?
The door, man.
The door? Okay, all right, I got the door. Jesus
Christ. God damn.
If a coach calls a play in a game, bottom line, you execute it, all right?
Okay, first of all, this isn't some stupid sports game. And second, we're not even in the game, we're on the bench.
Right, so my point is... Right, yeah, we're on the bench, so there's nothing we can do.
Clear path to the gate.
Yeah, and then we all die.
Well, that's one point of view.
No, that's not a point of view, man. That's a fact.
We set this on fire.
Oh, yeah, that's a no.
The Mind Flayer would call away his army.
They'd all come to stop us.
Hey.
And then we circle back to the exit.
Guys.
By the time they realize we're gone,
L would be at the gate.
Hey!
This is not happening.
But...
No. No buts. I promise I keep your shithead safe, and that's exactly what I plan on doing. We're staying here on the bench, and we're waiting for the starting team to do their job. Does everybody understand that?
This isn't a stupid sports game.
I said, does everybody understand that?
Nancy? What's going on?
Oh my God.
Steve, relax. She's driven to
Yeah, in a parking lot.
That counts.
Oh my God.
Then we're gonna leave you behind.
No.
But I promise that you'd be cool, okay?
Oh, what's going on?
Oh
my God! No! Stop the car! Slow down!
I told you we'd freak out!
Stop the car!
Everybody, shut up!
Hey, where do you think you're going? What are you, deaf? Hello? We are not going down there right now. I made myself clear. Hey, there is no chance we are going to that hole, all right? This ends right now!
Hey, I don't think so.
Any of you little shits die down here, I'm getting the blame. Got it, dipshit? From here on out, I'm leading the way. Come on, let's go. Come on. Hey, a little hustle. What happened?
I'm out. Shit!
Oh, shit.
I'm okay.
Are you serious?
Very funny, man. Nice. Very nice.
Jesus, what an idiot.
Here we are.
Hey.
What?
Come on.
What?
You look great, okay? You look great, okay? Now you're gonna go in there.
Yeah.
You look like $1,000,000.
Yeah.
And you're gonna slam dad.
Like a lion.
Yeah, don't do that, okay?
Okay.
Good luck.